Have you ever wondered what a million volts looks like? If so, today's your lucky day because here's a Tesla coil that I built based on Tesla's original spark gap design. Well, here goes nothing, I guess.